All right, Eyes is back after that what the fuck moment at the end of Sakura Wars. He just launches a convertible car into the ocean, and everybody thinks that that's just fine. But yet he pretty much proposed to Sakura. She jumps off of an ocean liner into the ocean. Yeah. Anyways. I am on planet Styx. I ended with getting my ass handed to me on planet Styx in the first fight. So this should be fun. But there's a healing spot there. So leveling could be a thing. This will be fine. Damn it.
Looks like more than the usual scum. He doesn't look like that.
Blade of Fury! Spear of Might!
What's left in me?
I live this time. All right, do not fight the angels. Roger.
You got this, Cliff. Thank you.
That was a circle. Hey, Danny.
This is the time gate.
The gene of connection. Sophia, Dr. Linegod said you have the genetic power to create a path through the time gate and into 4D space.
Yeah, but I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Well, that's understandable.
I'm sorry.
Don't say that. There's nothing to apologize for.
But I'm letting you all down.
Don't worry about it.
If you say so.
Sophia's powers haven't manifested yet.
I know.
Well, we won't get anything accomplished just standing around here. Let's check out the gate.
Good idea.
What is it, Sophia? Are you okay?
I'm just getting in the way, aren't I?
Not at all, Sophia. And don't be afraid to say when you're hurting.
It moves?
This is how it normally operates.
What is it?
My hand. It's hot. What's happening? I don't understand.
Sophia!
She's well, manifesting.
The key is active.
You okay?
I think so.
Yeah, Bradley.
Whoa.
What the?
The time gate. It's...
What the hell is that?
Fascinating.
That's 4D space.
It might be.
It is.
How do you know?
I don't know why, but I can sense it. Yes. This is 4D space.
Yeah, I can sense it too.
Something deep down inside is telling me that too.
Cliff and Albel.
I see no reason to doubt you.
Left out.
If you all feel that way, it must be.
That means the Creator lies somewhere beyond this gate.
Say, can we even exist in 4D space?
Yeah, it's a completely different dimension.
There's no way we can know for sure. Still, I don't think Dr. Linegod would have overlooked this.
Right. But we can't know for sure, can we?
I wonder.
Well, fools, we've come this far. This is no time to hesitate. I won't turn back.
Well, there you have it. Decisiveness is a virtue.
That it is.
You're right. Let's go, everybody. Let's find and defeat the creator.
What the?
Something came out of the Eternal Sphere display.
Cool. Is that a new feature?
Where are the executioners?
No clue, but this must be 4D space.
Wow, we made it here safely. What a relief.
I like how they're ready to kill when it's just a bunch of kids.
Hey, wait a minute. Isn't the enemy's home base supposed to be a little more tense, usually?
Well, at least this looks like a normal tower to me. I wonder if it's some kind of a trick.
But this is definitely 4D space. No mistake there.
Indeed.
What the hell's going on here?
Did I hear you say executioner?
Yes, you did.
Who are you?
Vlad Garen.
That's not exactly what we meant, kid.
Hey, don't worry. I'm not one of the bad guys.
You want us to trust you?
Come to my house. I think you may find out what you want to know there.
Well, he doesn't look particularly dangerous.
True. Maybe we will learn something.
That's right.
Right. Okay, let's go. It seems like you know something about the executioners, and we've nothing to gain from staying here.
Nothing ventured, as they say.
The obvious course of action.
Follow Wicked Strange kid to his house.
Hurry up! Or else security will come. Come on! I'm home!
Look what I found. Can I keep them?
Welcome back. Vlad, who are those people? And what's with those weird outfits?
Oh, they're just friends. Friends of mine.
Friends. I see.
Yeah. Yeah, us grown-ass adults are friends with this 12-year-old. Mama, don't buy it.
So, what's your full name? And where were you born?
My name?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you want to know that?
Nothing much. Just something I want to check.
My name's Fate Line God. I'm from Earth.
Good. Okay. There it is! Wow! Okay, so you are who I thought you were. Great, I believe it now. It's just like Blair said.
Blair?
Look, Brat, you better tell us what's going on.
You're not related to those executioners, are you?
No, not really. How should I explain this? You guys live in the Eternal Sphere, right?
Eternal Sphere?
Yeah, check it out.
We live as a TV series for them.
Hey, that's...
Huh? Why?
That's a battle between the Federation and the Executioners.
That's right. This is what's happening right now in the Eternal Sphere.
What's happening? Hey, kid. What the hell is this Eternal Sphere thing anyway? How can we see the fight between the Federation and the Executioners?
Relax. I'll explain everything. The Eternal Sphere is a universe inside a simulator. Earth is one of the planets inside that universe.
Y'all simulator.
You can watch the Eternal Sphere and the events happening in the Milky Way on any terminal. And you guys are characters from inside the Eternal Sphere simulator.
Hey, what's this kid saying?
We're just... characters living inside a simulator?
That's right.
In other words, we're programs?
Well, yeah, if you want to put it that way.
So, you're saying that our universe is nothing more than a computer game?
No, it's an online reality that everyone shares. Nobody can reset it, so it's not what you'd think of as a game. I guess it's kind of a parallel world.
We're just puppets for you people to manipulate?
Well, in a way, yeah. But you all have your own individual AI programs, so you're really not that different from us. It's not like we can move you around with a joystick or anything like that. That's why I think you're more or less like us. You just live in a different dimension.
Thus, the parallel world.
Mm-hmm.
Then what are those executioners? Are they programs too?
Mm-hmm, exactly. According to a recent press release, a problem was found in the Milky Way region of the Eternal Sphere simulation. That's where you guys live, right? They say, if they don't do something about that problem, it'll affect the entire program. The executioners were sent in to delete anomalies that caused the problem.
So they're fixing bugs.
You're kidding me. I figured those things weren't gods, but now you're telling me they're programs?
But wait. If we're programs, how can we exist here? If what he's saying is true, this should be impossible.
Now that I don't understand either.
That must be Maria's power, the alteration gene.
Yes, that must be it. The power given to me by Professor Linegod. A program created by a program. It's kinda scary if you think about it.
Say, kid, how do you know so much about all this?
'Cause my buddy works for the company that developed the Eternal Sphere. Her name is Blair. She told me all sorts of things. But don't get me wrong, I'm really not one of the bad guys.
Then why did you bring us here?
Curiosity, mainly. Programmed life forms coming into the real world? Amazing! I mean, who would ever imagine such a thing?
Now that you put it that way...
You guys came here to stop the executioners, right? What do you think your chances are? Think you can do it? Security?
Bad guys?
Vlad, did you?
I didn't do anything!
Freeze! Get your hands up! You people are under arrest!
Mom! Mom, did you call security?
Vlad, what was I supposed to do? I was so worried about you.
Aw, oh, Mom! Can't you mind your own business?
What do we do now?
Whatever we do, we can't let ourselves get captured.
I'm with you on that one.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Surrender quietly.
Poor Maria. R.I.P.
Damn you!
Maggots.
That was easy. I assumed everyone in 4D was tough, like the executioners.
I guess the executioners are exceptions.
The executioners must be specially designed for the Eternal Sphere.
Mm-hmm. I think you're probably right.
Here, this is for you!
What's this?
If you guys don't believe what I tell you, then check it out for yourselves! There's a special Eternal Sphere terminal in Gemini! Go take a look!
Vlad, stop it this instant!
Smart little brat.
Let's go to Gemini like Vlad suggested, and figure out what this disc does.
Authentication disc! It's the opposite of an isekai. One of these recovers. Time to rob some people. Portal to Gemity.
Archive.
Space time station with facial connection to other towns. Gemini, which can be connected to from here, is an entertainment city. Gemini is an immense theme park that recreates the virtual space for the eternal sphere. Okay, we're going to a theme park.
Looks like we can get to Gemini from here.
It's like a transporter.
It says Gemini is an amusement city. Wonder what it's like.
Don't know. We'll just have to go find out for ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
That city Gemini that Vlad was telling us about. Wow. This place is completely different from the other place. Some of these buildings look familiar. Looking at this place really drives home the fact that these people made our world. Yep. This is no time to gawk. We have to look for a terminal for this eternal sphere that Vlad was telling us about. Like it was losing the signal. Thank you. Yes, yes, I hear you, kitty kitty.
Thank you.
character data that you use at home to another time or galaxy with this system. Of course, you can also use this terminal just as you would use any other ordinary terminal.
No good. It's asking for an ID disk. Looks like you can't access from here unless you register first.
Yeah.
Seriously?
He gave us the disk.
Oh, and after coming all this way.
Hey, do you think maybe we could use Vlad's disk?
Maybe. It's worth a shot. Maria?
Vlad said, the Milky Way is locked. You can't get in.
What should we do?
Excuse me, can I try?
Sure, I don't mind.
Hey, how did that happen?
What's going on?
I can't believe it. I've got system administrator privileges.
Huh? What?
Sophia must have done something to it when she touched it. But how?
All I did was touch it. I thought maybe I could do something like I did with the time gate. I wished as hard as I could that I could go to the Milky Way. I'm sorry.
You used the power of connection. You connected us to the Milky Way. I can't believe it actually works in this dimension, too.
At any rate, we're in. I'll grant myself access privileges to the Milky Way. Then I'll leave a Trojan that will allow me to access it whenever I want.
Hmm.
Yep.
Okay, done. Where would you like to try to go?
Anywhere's fine with me.
I wonder what Mirage and the rest of them are up to. I hope the executioners didn't get them.
Let's so you want to check out Elicor too? Okay, let's go.
Hey, this is...
a boring world.
Unbelievable that we made it this far and we didn't even have to use the time gate.
Amazing.
I guess we have no choice but to believe what Vlad was telling us.
So we're really just programs? Somebody made us?
That's what it looks like, yes. I don't know what else to think.
If that's true, then the death of my father... and Amina and Dion. That was all part of some program?
Don't look at me. Right. I'm not the programmer.
But even if we are programs, we're still alive. We have to be. If we see something as reality, then isn't that reality for us? Isn't that true?
Yeah, it's not like our lives are programmed. There's more to us than that. You know what they say. I think, therefore I am.
You just have to believe what you feel in your heart. Let's choose to believe, Fate, okay?
Yeah, all right. Besides, if we give up now, we'll let down my father and the crew of the Aqua Ellie.
Right.
That's right. We're not done yet. We still gotta lay the smack down on that creator for what he's done to us.
It's going to be dangerous.
If you start whining before we've even started, we're doomed. If you play, play to win.
Yeah, you're right.
But can we really beat the creator? A 4D being?
Of course we can. We defeated the security team, so we know we can hurt them.
You're right. We'll just have to do our best.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. After we pick up Mel, I'm going to pick up the NPCs, do some crafting. Is in her room.
Fade, what are you doing here?
Well, it's a long story.
I see. Well, I'm just happy to see you again. Do you have time to chat?
What I was hoping to do.
Good to hear that. I don't have much to offer in terms of hospitality, but please, relax and feel at home.
Okay.
We going back to Yamity.
It's no good. It's asking for an ID disk. Looks like you can't access from here unless you register first.
Seriously?
And after coming all this way...
Hey, do you think maybe we could use Vlad's disk?
Maybe. It's worth a shot. Maria?
Looks good. No.
What's wrong?
It authorized us, didn't it? What's wrong?
It's like Vlad said. The Milky Way is locked. You can't get in.
What should we do?
don't mind. How did that happen?
What's going on?
I can't believe it. I've got system administrator privileges.
Huh? What?
Sophia must have done something to it when she touched it. But how?
All I did was touch it. I thought maybe I could do something like I did with the time gate. I wished as hard as I could that I could go to the Milky Way. I'm sorry.
You used the power of connection. You connected us to the Milky Way. I can't believe it actually works in this dimension, too.
At any rate, we're in. I'll grant myself access privileges to the Milky Way. Then I'll leave a Trojan that will allow me to access it whenever I want. Okay, done. Where would you like to try to go?
Anywhere's fine with me.
I wonder what Mirage and the rest of them are up to. I hope the executioners didn't get them.
So you want to check out Elicor too? Okay, let's go.
Hey, this is...
A boring world.
Unbelievable that we made it this far and we didn't even have to use the time gate.
Amazing.
I guess we have no choice but to believe what Vlad was telling us.
So we're really just programs? Somebody made us?
That's what it looks like, yes. I don't know what else to think.
If that's true, then the death of my father... And Amina and Dion. That was all part of some program?
Right. But even if we are programs, we're still alive. We have to be. If we see something as reality, then isn't that reality for us? Isn't that true?
Whether we're real or not, let's not mope about it. You're pathetic.
You just have to believe what you feel in your heart. Let's choose to believe, Fate, okay?
Yeah, all right. Besides, if we give up now, we'll let down my father and the crew of the Aqua Ellie.
right.
That's right. We're not done yet. We still gotta lay the smack down on that creator for what he's done to us.
It's going to be dangerous.
If you start whining before we've even started, we're doomed. If you play, play to win.
Yeah, you're right.
But can we really beat the creator? A 4D being?
Of course we can. We defeated the security team, so we know we can hurt them.
You're right. We'll just have to do our best.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What are you doing here?
Well, it's a long story.
I see. Well, I'm just happy to see you again. Do you have time to chat?
Well, I can't stay too long. I was nearby, so I decided to pay you a visit. I do have to leave soon.
You seem troubled. What's going on? Is it the Vendini again?
Well...
I see. That is troubling. Everything we know, destroyed.
Don't worry. We'll find a way to stop it.
Are you sure you can?
The enemy is strong. We don't have any choice.
Right. I'll help too.
Huh?
Didn't you tell me I had my own world when I said I wanted to go with you?
Yes.
From what you are saying, this is my world's problem too. So I won't let you say no this time. Okay. Let's do it.
ice cream.
That's cool!
The report, right? Hey there, how's new product development going? Keep at it, you don't want to be outdone by the other inventors. The Continental Network, select a name to display information on an inventor.
Right.
Sorry for keeping you waiting a little there. I'm back.
What? You.
Yo.
Your Majesty, I want to apologize most sincerely for my late arrival. In the midst of this terrible crisis in Aquaria.
It's been a long time, Adri. Were you off on some mission in distant lands?
You can say that again. I was investigating an island nation off the northern coast of Gate. Makes me wonder how important it is to investigate places so remote. They aren't even shown on the map.
You're back much earlier than I expected. Did you complete your investigations? We have reports that there was a new king in that land last year. And we also heard that the younger brother of the previous king has come to Gate. This situation warrants...
Shut up, Lazelle! Warriors should always be sent to where their country needs them the most, right?
What are you talking about, you barbarian? The world is much more complicated than you know. Some problems cannot be solved with a fist.
Who's a barbarian? You're like a little tiny bird. Chirp, chirp, chirp. I'll pulverize you.
Go ahead and try it. If we let men like you infest our kingdom, it would destroy us all. I won't bow down to barbarians like you, even if it means my life.
Why, you little whippersnapper.
You think all you need to do is yell and you'll get your way. Stop acting the child.
And you're all talk but no walk at all. Idealism is worthless if you lack the strength to protect yourself. If words were enough, anyone could just say whatever they want.
Enough, both of you. You're acting like fools in front of fate.
I lost myself. I am terribly sorry.
So your fate. Perfect. I'm Adre. Adre Lasbar. So what do you say?
Personal
space. You take
space.
Me with you on your journeys?
Personal space.
What?
I've heard of all you've done for my Aquaria. I also heard that your difficult journeys are not yet over. So that's why, in order to thank you for saving my country, it's only natural that I lend a hand. Wouldn't you agree?
Adrian, do you wish to assist Fate by accompanying him on his journeys?
A brilliant idea. You will face grave dangers on this mission. This man is a formidable opponent and should prove a valuable asset to you. When it comes to fighting, he can more than hold his own.
Well, but...
Come on, youngster. No need to be shy. Don't worry. I may look old, but I still pack a punch. Leave all the fighting to me. You and your friends can take it easy and watch from the sidelines. I don't mind.
This is one expensive kit.
On an inventor.
Thank you. I pass the keen kitchen knife? How are you doing? The problem is when you search to see if you can get it. Ooh, running out of games. Well, there's a whole bunch of new ones coming out. I mean, tomorrow Yuiden Chronicles is out.
Thank you.
Sounds like fun. West of the city. Let's see if the specialty shop has it. There ain't nothing wrong with that. Look at me, all these new games that are coming out and... I'm sitting here playing old games and completely messing them up. Tell me your shit. Land on me, stink bug. Well, you can make it. Rise of the Ronin should be too terrible. go back to my regularly scheduled... Yeah, my regularly scheduled stuff. So instead of 7 days a week, it'll be 4 days a week. Actually, we'll have time off. Yeah, screw this. I don't care. Motherfucker. That's what happens when I had to go back and redo some stuff. So, I'm gonna continue the games. I've got everything scheduled for May, at least, of what I would like to do. So 4 days, four different games. They're gonna rotate. I'm hoping that between this week and next week, I'll get the games that I am playing done. Well, except for Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy will be in May. Need to do some leveling. And I know the more I putz around in Star Ocean, the longer it's gonna take me to finish. Yeah, schedules help. That's my anxiety and theater training. Gotta do a schedule. I can't function without one. You have my knife? Throw this stink bug in jail. Thank you. Little plot. Hello, clever girl. You were only level one, lady.
Real fight!
I won't give up!
Damn it! Yeah, she's useless.
Continental map has been updated. It'd be quite a sight to see a long list of your own inventions lined up here, wouldn't it?
Thank you.
back this time.
Poison cloud!
Sorry, I was going down a rabbit hole of looking up information that I shouldn't be worried about, because I am here for the story. I just don't want to get into a situation like I am with Final Fantasy that I am not even close to being able to finish the game. More money. More money, money.
Out of our way! You're wasting our time!
You want a taste of my dreams, do you?
Lightning blast!
That was easy.
What goes around comes around.
Oh. Look. For everyone.
You don't really want to mess up.
You do not belong here.
Death awaits the overconfident. Remember that.
All right, then. What's next?
I think it would be fastest to go to the Sphere Company, the group that developed the Eternal Sphere.
Sounds good.
The Sphere Company is in that place they call the Lost City, right?
That's right.
Let's go through the station to the Lost City. Everything that matters will happen after we get there.
The real world are right behind you. Please visit again soon. Virtual reality with AI beings. Hello, Mr. Clean. Thank you.
bunnies.
Just elbow.
Wait. Where'd the buff guy go?
There you are.
Yes. I got word from the Lost City. You've been given access privileges.
Huh?
Oh, I'm going by the name of B. Yeah, Blair. probably why I've been in a non-talkative, just weird mood. Anyway, thank you all for tuning in to both games. I'll be back tomorrow with the alpha testing of Pax Dye, so we'll have something a little different. And don't forget that I am not streaming on Wednesday due to the cat having an appointment. Alright, y'all. Catch you tomorrow. Bye.